New traffic on the Covenant battlenet. I found Captain Keyes. He's being held on a Covenant cruiser, the Truth and Reconciliation, a ship I disabled before we abandoned the Autumn. The Truth and Reconciliation touched down on a desert plateau roughly 300 kilometers upspin. There's our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
Welcome aboard, Master Chief. Ready for dust off. Captured Captain Keyes and are holding him aboard one of their cruisers, the Truth and Reconciliation. The ship is currently holding position approximately 300 meters above the other end of this plateau.
So how do we get inside the ship if it's in the air? The Corps issued me a rifle, not wings.
There's a gravity lift that ferries troops and supplies between the ship and the surface. That's our ticket.
Go, go, go!
Hit them, Marines! Go, go, go! The Corps ain't paying us by the hour!
Stick to the higher ground to the right. We should be able to recon the Covenant position without being spotted. I've detected Covenant stationary guns near the next pass. I recommend using your sniper rifle to take out the guns while I call for Marine support.
Get ready to move in to support us, Sergeant. The Master Chief is going to covertly take out as many of the Covenant as he can. Don't open fire until you hear the enemy return fire on us. That should let us keep the element of surprise.
Is making a run for that stationary gun. Take him out.
Let him have it!
Shows movement around the next bend.
Well, they're ready to advance as soon as you call for us, Cortana.
Nice shot.
Mission control!
Covenant bastards! That's how you do it, amigos! Let me get that for you.
Covenant forces detected up ahead. The path up on the left should let us sneak up around them.
I'm going after him! Come on!
Don't lose him!
Thank you.
Oh, crap!
I had a job!
Gone, man!
I'm sticking around and get there!
Can't stop them!